was this place?
I think it was a correctional facility for crazy people. I'm not entirely sure.
Oh, sweet. Do you think it's haunted?
Probably not, but you never know.
What do you mean?
Nothing, just saying it might be full of spooky ghosts.
Yeah, okay. Don't worry. Maybe those spooky ghosts can help you.
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, come here, I found an old book. Must have been his diary or journal or something.
Yeah, I guess so. Come on, let's go check out the next room. I think it's like a little school or a preschool or something. It's all the little desks and things and little stuffed animals. I really couldn't be fit. Should go check it out. Jack, will you stop reading that creepy book and come on? Jack! Jack!
Yeah, sorry, this is just... This guy was way off the deep end.
Yeah, no, that makes sense, since this is an insane asylum.
Right, yeah, of course, yeah, let's just keep going.
Hey, do you mind if I keep reading while we walk?
No, as long as you don't go crazy. We're the only ones in here. I'd like to make it out alive.
Come on, it's just a book.
Shit, why is it raining? Super Holly had vacuum jack. This is like really gross.
Alright, cool.
Thank you.
It's okay. I'm fine.
Jack, I...
You told me this would happen.
What?
No. No, this is good. We want this, Mary.
Jack, I...
Shh. It's okay. I'm here for you, Mary. I'm right here. And I wouldn't want you to get hurt.